I came up with this whole idea from the makeup artist Bobbi Brown's book, Teenage Beauty. Hi, I'm Sarah, and I make art. Today I'm going to tell you what might be a surprising trick to mix golden brown fur for dogs. This came about when I was working on this puppy that you're seeing here. At first I just mixed yellow and brown to make my golden brown, but when I put it on the canvas,
it looked really muddy. I'm swatching it here, but
it was even muddier and uglier than what you're seeing. Now here's that surprising trick I was telling you was coming up. Okay, so I'm taking a little bit of red onto the knife. Can you see that? Just got a little bit on the edge, and I'm mixing that into my paint, and I'm putting another swipe on now. And just because I felt like it, I added even more red to my color that was already on the palette and swatched it again. Just mixing the tiny bit of red, where you almost can't even see it, and into a yellowish brown mixture, and you'll have a golden brown that's not muddy. I came up with this whole idea from the makeup artist Bobbi Brown's book, Teenage Beauty, where in the chapter on lips, she talks about mixing certain lipsticks in order to make different colors or to correct mistakes. She mentions mixing red with other colors that aren't bright enough to brighten them. So I thought, if that can work with makeup, maybe it can work with fine art. I used this color mixing trick to paint this golden retriever named Cody, in addition to using it to paint Tyler, which is the puppy in the painting you saw at the beginning of this video, of course. So if you're a traditional artist watching this, is there anything that you learned from makeup artists that you apply to your work? And if you're a makeup artist watching this, is there anything you learned from traditional art that you apply to your work? Tell me in the comments. Sometimes you might mix a color and it might come out totally not what you wanted. And in this video, I'm telling you why that's perfectly okay. There's a card in the upper right-hand corner. Thank you so much for watching. I make art videos with tips and demonstrations every week. So if that sounds good to you, click here to subscribe for absolutely free. And I'll see you again next time. Bye!